And new information about a hiker that we told you about in August. According to a Facebook post by Taos Research and Rescue, 71-year-old Rich Moore of Pagosa Springs was found on October 30th in the Lower Blanco Drainage Basin. Moore, who planned to summit Blackhead Peak, was reported missing on August 19th. According to officials, his dog was found alive next to his body. Foul play is not suspected in Moore's death.